great opportunity here just to show you the best way of having not to stop. Rather than get up to a junction, back off a little bit. That way you're not having to stop. Don't go up to the junction, stop vulnerable in the middle of the road. If you stop there, wait for traffic. If you can time your right-hand turn so you don't have to stop. Obviously, you've got to watch what's going on behind you, as always. But that's a nice little example there, just backing off until the gap opens up for you, and then go without actually having to sit there in the middle of the junction. That way, you're not a sitting duck. You're constantly moving, you're on your way.